Russia plays 5-against-6 in attack. Individual defense on the center back and 5 defenders against 4 attackers near the line. The Russian left back receives the ball from the center back and beats his direct opponent after a fake direction. Then he can run directly to the gap and have a decisive pass to the left wing.